guys. We're going to exchange up in Piccadilly in Ardell Centre to go to Tots Festival in 2016, 25th of October. And well, we're almost there, so keep on watching. Almost an exchange spot, yeah. And we're getting there. And there it is, guys. Right in front of me. So this is it, guys. And yeah.
Sunderland are bottom of the league. How many games have they won this season? Not two. None is the right answer. Straight in, straight out. There you go. Easy as that. Yes, come and join me. You'll be going in next. Okay. Right. Who's the score, by the way? Sheffield.
How many matches have Sunderland won?
Never heard of it.
You go ahead. Staffy.
Not six.
Quetta. Three.
Not four.
O'Neill. No, Lita.
Not
one of the match. And Cohen in pole 11.
Not so nine.
Not bad. Stop.
He's the right answer. Three. Right. Anybody else want to come?
So that's how it looks. What? So. Back. I got one. Noah, Foster, Pooh, Smezu, Herrera, Pedro, Victor Valdez, and Dimitri Payet. So, this is how they've organised it. Yeah, so the Star Wars is over there. The Match Attax tournament is over there. And some attacks over there. And Crow's thing is over there. And here's those over there. Think that you can buy them. We'll go upstairs. So here is from the top. This is the swap area. We're just swapping right now. I use minnacle. Then we're going up the stairs. So here's the top. There it is. The Match Attax tournament you can see from the top. And there's all of it. people are challenging the master. And here's where you have to ask a question or you have to sign something or, and you have to win basically, you have to get the answer right and then you get a packet of match attacks. So yeah. And here you can, there's a special offer that you can buy a starter pack for £4 in, even though it's £5 right now, but there's an offer there. So yeah. Just one more little bit. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you next video.